Quarantine, day number 5. All right, so day 5 was kind of tough, man. Not because I don't enjoy the quarantine. I actually enjoy sitting at home all day, every day. But day started as usual, working from home. So worked to about 5:15-ish. It's been a lot easier to work on my YouTube stuff. Being quarantined, because I'm able to get up in the morning, work on it before I start work, then work on it after I get off work. Same thing I've done when I was working, but now I'm actually, instead of that 35-40 minute drive to work every day, there and back, and in the gym, going to the gym for that 2 hours, I'm able to really chop up some content. So I got a lot of content just ready to go on fire. Actually, it's in my computer, scheduled to come out, you know, at certain times. But anyway, so I'm working, and I get a call, you know, because I stuck my toe in LinkedIn, because, you know, my podcast is positive. It's all positivity, man. Just trying to teach people with dreams and passions, man. You don't have to settle for less. You can be what you want to be. Ain't that the American dream? You can do what you want to do, be what you want to be. My parents or grandparents or whatever, unfortunately, taught me to work for the man your whole life. They told me, go to school, get a job. And when I did that, I feel like I made them proud, but now I'm miserable. So, but anyway, scratch all that. So I'm stick my toe in the LinkedIn thing. And sure enough, you know, stuck my toe in twice this week, you know. Both posted while I'm not working, of course. So now it's a problem now that I'm quarantined. You know, I may be not working. I may just be doing that. But anyway, so that's my day today. I'm dealing with that, man. So I actually got out and got some exercise today. It pissed me off a little bit. So I went to the track and, you know, walked to the track. Didn't get in the car or anything. Walked to the track and ran a few sprints and then walked back home. But yeah, man, it's just, you know, it's tough with this quarantine, man. Because I think they just look for any reason to get rid of you anyway. So now they got plenty of reasons. So, but this is a message to everybody. Use your time wisely. And that's what I've become, somewhat of a skilled person. I'm gonna call myself a master. I've become a master of mastering my time. I use my time very wisely. I get a lot of work done while you playing, while you sleeping, while you using this quarantine time to relax and rest and eat all the groceries you bought from the grocery store, didn't save nothing for us. You eating those, I'm grinding. So keep that in mind, the man or whoever, you know what I'm saying? I'm a grinder. I will grind. I will work hard. That's what I do, especially when I'm passionate about something. So that's my day 5 quarantine. Wasn't the best day. But hey, we're gonna keep it moving, man. You know, whatever happens of it, it happens, you know. I ain't worried about it. I'm gonna keep it pushing. You know, you only live once, baby. Even if you're in the house quarantine. Yeah.